Today I will show you how to make a star. Now we make the center first. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go to the right. And then the red one go down. The red one go to the left. Move the white one inside. You do the same. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go to the right. And then the red one go down. The red go to the left. Put the white one inside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go to the right. And the red one go down. It is the center of the star. Now we do 6P around the center. So we have this, the rest one, go to the left. Now put the white ones inside. Now we do the short P, 1, 2, 3, go to the left. And then go down. The rest go to the left. Put the white one inside. 1, 2, 3. Go to the right. And then go down. So you see, two red ones can be met. So this one go up. You see here? Yeah. Now we must do 4P's like this. So the Y one go to the left. 1, 2, 3. Go to the right, and then the rest go down, the rest go to the left, here the white one go inside, 1, 2, 3. Go to the right, and then this go down. Here. You see, two red ones can be met, so the red one go up. Now the white one go to the left. 1, 2, 3. go to the right and then scroll down. Now we do the 5P right, turn back, here the rest one go up, 1, 2, 3, go to the right, so you can match to right to rest one. Now continue, please go to the right. The rest go up. 1, 2, 3, go down. So you can match. Now the last P here, the Y one, go inside. 1, 2, 3, go to the right and then go down. So you see the two red one will be matched, so the last go to the right. And put here, turn back like this.